Good morning, and welcome to the Community Church of Sebastopol, an open and affirming congregation in the United Church of Christ. I'm Reverend Lacey Hunter, Associate Minister of Faith Formation. Today's service will continue with the story of Joseph as we explore more what it means for us to be called to steward anti-racism in the world. The children's message today will be led by Pastor Benjamin and will be a special blessing for all students and teachers who are entering a new school year in the midst of a global pandemic. We hope that this blessing will nourish you and sustain you in all of the days that are to come. We have a special announcement that in the coming weeks, on Sunday, August 30th, we're going to try something new. We're going to be experimenting with Zoom worship. So this means for anybody who is looking for a communal, real-time worship service, you can log into Zoom and join together as a church there. We have Zoom ambassadors at the church who can help you set up your accounts and with any other technical difficulties and questions you might have. We will also upload the service to our YouTube station if you, for any reason, wish to watch the recording there. We look forward to all these many ways that we are called to be the church together as we grow as the body of Christ in love and service of all of God's goodness in this world. Let us worship God.